Hi viewers, welcome again to our channel. Let's go, let's explore. You all know that few days ago I uploaded the episode 1 of our Vayanad trip. And this video is about second part of our trip. So before heading to the next, please make sure that you have subscribed to my channel for regular travel updates. Second episode, we are covering our second day in Vayanad, where to visit, what to see, etc. etc. We made the plan like first in the morning went for Lakkadi viewpoint, followed by Phukkad Lake, then Minamutti waterfalls, and then at last Banasura Sagar Lake. Lakkadi viewpoint. This is the place where you can spot the moving vehicles in the curved road through the dense forest. The view makes the viewpoint so popular. To avoid the crowd, you have to visit here early in the morning. This is Phukkad Lake. The lake is a scenic freshwater lake in Vayanad, and it is the smallest and highest altitude freshwater lake in Kerala. Phukkad Lake is a natural freshwater lake nestling amid evergreen forest and mountain slopes. The lake offers some aquariums. We spent some time in the aquarium section, which is located inside the lakeside park. Also offers children park as well. said earlier, we'll visit Minamoti waterfalls after Phukot Lake. But due to some personal reason, we could not visit Minamoti Falls. But what we got is the view on our way to the falls. The view made our long journey worth it, that I can say. Banasura Sagar Dam. In the dam's reservoir, there is a set of islands that were formed when the reservoir submerged the surrounding area. The islands with the Banasura Hill are in the background view. It is the largest earth dam in India and second largest of its kind in Asia. The dam is made of a massive stone and boulders. Walk for almost 22-25 minutes to reach to the staircase. After climbing the staircase, we reached the actual spot. But you can skip that. There is a minibus transport system that takes you to the main spot from the ticket counter. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. If you like my videos, please do like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Let's go, let's explore. Till then, take care, bye bye, and we'll see you in next video. Ta-ta!